All right, buddy, I'm afraid you've reached the end of the line. Please, don't do it. I'm sorry. I'm just afraid this town ain't big enough for the two of us. What? I said, I'm afraid this town ain't big enough for the. Oh, no, I heard you. It's just that that's not true. Like, at all. That doesn't make any sense. Do you know how many people live in this town? Easily like 2,000 people. And we're two people. This town is definitely big enough for the two of us. In fact, it's big enough for many of us. What are you talking about? But I didn't mean literally. It's a threatening thing. Like, you can't be there if I'm here too. Well, that's pretty greedy. I mean, there's enough town for the both of us. I mean, you can just move to the other side if you want. But it's supposed to be threatening! You could always move to a bigger town. Oh, forget it.